So, you've opened a picture in Photoshop and you want to adjust the exposure. How do you do that? Well, there's various methods, but the quickest way of doing it is to go across onto this panel here under Adjustments and click Exposure. Now, it will create a new layer in order to do the exposure, and then just to adjust the exposure, you just move this slider. And it's that simple, really. I hope this helped. Thank you all for watching.